Hello everyone, today's video is baby proofing video. In this video you can see how we baby proofed our home. I'm not a professional, I'm just a mom. This is what we have done to keep our kids safe. First one is socket protector. This is very close to my kids' reachable place, so I bought this to safeguard from the dangerous socket. This is the socket protector we bought. It can easily fit into the socket so that baby cannot keep little fingers into it. It stays stiff in the socket. They can't even pull. We can easily remove it. Next one is a safety lock. Now my baby started crawling around and pulling and playing with this straw, so we bought this safety lock. We can attach it by removing the strip at the back and lock it. Next one is the corner protector. These are the corner protectors we bought from the store. When you buy a new one, you will see an easy peel tape to remove all the sides and with a strong self-adhesive under it. Remove the tape and place it on the corner to stick. Because I have a used one in my hand, I am showing a packing tape in place of a peel tape. Remove it and place it on the corner. Mine will not stick strong, but new one will.